Not long after his death, the surviving members of the quintet were reunited for one last time before the movie cameras to play a tribute to Django. On this musical goodbye to their friend, seated next to Stefan Grappelli, Django's brother Joseph plays the lead guitar. Visibly moved, they performed this version of the quintet's classic minor swing.